SNMP, or Simple Network Management Protocol, offers many advantages as a protocol for monitoring network devices. First, it is an industry standard, so it's widely supported. SNMP, because it's been around for a long time and already reports on a great many valuable metrics for monitoring health and performance, so the information is already being surfaced and can be captured. This makes hybrid cloud observability very flexible in what devices and metrics it can monitor. In discussing SNMP monitoring, whether polling or trapping, you have managers and managed devices. SNMP manager is a computer system that runs on one or more network management systems to communicate with SNMP agent implemented on network devices. The SNMP manager performs various functions such as extracting responses from the agents, querying agents, acknowledging events from agents, and setting variables in agents. An example of this is the SolarWinds platform. What are managed devices? Managed devices are what you are monitoring, such as firewalls, routers, switches, UPS, and a lot more. So let's talk more about the managed devices. Managed devices are the crucial part of the network that generates metrics. These devices require regular monitoring and management to ensure optimum network performance. Within a managed device, there is what we call an SNMP agent. So what is an SNMP agent? SNMP agent is a small piece of software or program that collects management information database from different network devices and makes them available to the SNMP manager. The key function of the SNMP agent is to store and retrieve management information from network devices. It also signals an event and act as a proxy from non-SNMP network devices. But where does the SNMP agent get management information? Every SNMP agent maintains a database known as the Management Information Database, or MIB. A MIB is a collection of information about a device organized in a tree or hierarchy. The database includes a standard set of statistical and control values of hardware devices on a network. The SNMP manager uses this database to extract crucial information with the help of SNMP agents. Now let me show you a screenshot of a MIB walk. This is basically the output when you run a MIB walk utility. MIB walk is a tool that enables you to walk the SNMP tree, or essentially a MIB tree, for a target device and pulls the value for each OID in the supported MIBs. The first thing that jumps out is a bunch of numbers for a bunch of stuff. The numbers on the left are known as System OID, or System Object Identifier. Each OID has its corresponding values. As you can see, some have definitions in plain English. The System OID lets you get and display information in the web console. They are unique numbers for a particular statistic based on a hierarchy in the MIB tree. Think of them like coordinates. They point the agent to the exact metric being requested. In the MIB browser, you can see the numbers in parentheses at each folder level. SNMP managers query the SNMP agent on the device using that number to get that statistic. MIB and OID structures are standard across all SNMP-enabled devices, and vendors can register their OIDs for specific metrics they want in the MIB tree for their device. MIB trees, however, can change and need to be periodically updated with new OIDs. The SolarWinds platform maintains a collection of these OIDs and MIBs from various devices, and this is known as the SolarWinds MIB database.
To access the rest of this training series, log into your customer portal account at customerportal.solarwinds.com.